That was cool.
Maybe.
But he nearly got splattered all over Winter's driveway.
You infiltrate a tower, eliminate hordes of ninjas, fight some wackadoodle warrior, and get your butt kicked. And this is the thanks you get?
Raphael, we are not questioning your bravery or motives. At that time, we were just concerned for your safety.
Yeah, yeah. Things were getting way out of hand. So I decided to go back and tell you guys what happened. Without mentioning Nightwatcher, of course.
We all decided to go back together. I suggested we try to enter the tower through the subway system, since it was less likely to be guarded.
Oh, right, the underground. That was an adventure.
According to the blueprints I saw, we can use the subway's main line to reach Winter's underground parking. Says Peckhead.
All right, Turtles, let's stay sharp. With those monsters loose in the city, who knows what we'll find?
Monsters? What monsters? Ooh! Ah!
Yeah!
Ooh! Ooh!
Yeah!
This is it! I hear the train!
Let's get up there and find our way in.
Ho-ho!
Dude, what's it like up there? Now we have to find the way that leads to Winter's basement. This is a job for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Yeesh, this ain't a cartoon!
Yeah!
I think I can help here.
Like the ground is
shaking! Whoa!
This is probably a part of the old subway lines. They shut this place down a while ago.
Very dirty. Very lame.
Very cool.
Whoa, look at that, guys! The old sewer system!
Dude, you've seen one sewer, you've seen them all.
Better be careful, guys. I'm getting weird vibes from this place.
What, like the roaches are gonna attack us?
Careful! This place is highly unstable!
Better be extra careful.
This place is, like, so shaky.
I hate this place, and I hate wasting my time.
Not quite like jumping off rooftops.
Great exercise, this is.
This is slowing us down.
This place would so make a cool tourist attraction.
Yeah! just let me take care of it.
This doesn't look like a subway.
It's some sort of mine, but who?
I say we get back up and knock on Winter's door.
And then what? Introduce ourselves? Shh, guys, listen. I really think we have to pick up the pace, guys. This place is completely unstable.
I kind of agree with Gizmo Boy.
Those platforms should prove to be useful. Who lives in these caves?
Who or what? Booyah! Dude, that was totally awesome!
It's the foot! I know it! Those thugs are working for Winters! Ah, the pieces are starting to fit now.
Booyah! Super sensationalistic, bro!
Whatever you do, do not touch the slime.
Yeah, it's disgusting. Booyah!
Time to work together, guys. Now's no time to slip off. Careful!
Tell me again, why are we down here?
Booyah! Booyah!
Listen to you. We're out.
In your face, slime.
At least we can maneuver now. Ew, my shell. Amazing. Can you take a look at this place? Wow. It's a church.
Dude, this place rocks.
For an underground church, this place sure is busy. Am I the only one who thinks this sucks? Yes!
Thank you.
Skill beats simple numbers every time. Booyah!
This is the way, guys!
What did you do? Pray for a miracle? Awesomely super sensationalistic, bro! Awesomely super sensationalistic, bro! Booyah!
I know that sound. This is definitely the way, guys.
Now we're back in the subway.
Let's get back to the lair. There's much to tell Splinter. Good call, Don.
Is this the express train?
I don't know, but it's pretty fast.
Look at it. New York. Ain't she a beauty?
Weapons out, guys.
Follow us back to the lair!
Mikey's right! We have to finish him off!